I hit the camera. Oh no. Alright. What's going on, guys? My name is SixStrikerTCG or SixStriker, however you want to call me, or whatever you want to call me. And in this video, we're going to be opening a Gangar EX box. I don't know their specific name, and honestly, from the look of these packs, they aren't the best, but I want to open them up because it does have an Evolutions pack, and I haven't opened this up before, so let's get right into that. There's a Sun and Moon pack. I think that's like a... This is an old pack. I just got a lot of product to open for Christmas, so that is what we're currently going through. It's not an insane amount, but that is what we're using for the video, so if you guys are new to this channel, make sure you drop a like on this video. It'll be much appreciated. And if you want to, we'll be doing giveaways very soon, eventually in the future. So, it's probably starting soon. I don't know. Not these are all going to be pre-recorded for a little bit. And after that's done, then we'll start doing a bunch of giveaways like that. We'll be uploading every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And if you guys want to see any cards that I pull or stuff like that, I'll be selling them probably on eBay or on the TCG play, on my TCG player page. I don't know. Hopefully I have my affiliate link by then. I am qualified for it. I just gotta work out some tax stuff. I'm trying to pop this out real quick. Put this in the sleeve. So we've got a Gengar EX. I don't think there's a lot of value within this four pack like box thing, but you know, it's always fun to open some packs. So there's that Gengar EX. I've got a giant one back here. We're just gonna try and pull that out. Very, besides like that. That's cool. A giant Gengar, just what I wanted. So go ahead and slap that down back there. Got a lot of garbage right now, and we got an Evolutions pack, Primal Clash, Sun and Moon, and Phase Collide. These are super old. Not super old, but they're old. This is bent. My favorite kind of Pokemon card, bent Pokemon cards. All right, we'll just go ahead and pop right into Phase Collide. I don't even know what to really expect. I'm pretty sure these are three from the back, two to the front, but I don't know. I'm not too sure. Oh, that's gonna be bent. Anyway, if something I get looks like it's worth a lot, it'll be on the screen. If not, probably won't be on the screen. But yeah, how's everyone doing today? We're gonna go ahead and remove that code card, and the code card's a different way, so that's cool. Three from the back, two to the front. I'm pretty sure it's like that. All right, for this, we got a Cottonee, a Mincino, a Whismur. We'll do this. Meowth, a Binacle, a Wormadam, Scorched Earth, Dugin, a Fennekin, uncommon. And then we got a rare Aerodactyl. Very cool. But yeah, from normally, I pulled it out, it was like this, and normally it's the other way around, so I was super confused, but it's no big deal. Alright, we didn't get anything from that first pack, which is A-okay. Still got a bunch of other packs to go ahead and try. We got Primal Clash. Man, these ones are kind of just like opening, so I don't know if that means they don't have anything in them. That's weird. Some packs are like super easy to open, and then other packs are not easy to open. Alright, so yeah, for some reason the code cards were flipped in like the newer pack, and like Sword and Shield, but like back then, X and Y, they're just not like that. Alright, we got a Tentacool, a Torchic, we got a Hippopotas, Surskit. I know a lot more of these guys than a lot of the newer guys, so it's kind of like goofy. Barboach, Lombre, a Rare Candy, Electric. A reverse hollow rare, Aegislash, and then we got a rare Diggersby. All right, nothing insane again. A lot of these are a lot older, so I mean, I'm not really expecting anything out of this except for the evolutions. We have a chance at a Charizard, so that's the home run right there. It's the, I don't know, silver lining, I guess, for this pack. So I'm picking this out. A good thing they picked something out with evolutions in it. Otherwise, this whole thing would just be a little bit of a, these are like, I don't know, $2 to $3 packs, to be honest. So, like this. Okay, whatever. See, I flipped it over and bang, there's the code. We're just gonna give you that. I don't want it. So probably not going to get anything insane out of this pack. This one was Sun and Moon. I should have remembered that. So we got a Dark Energy, Spinda, Experience Share. I don't know what that is. Lillipup, a Paris, a Pharaoh, a Litten, Crobat. Oh, Crobat, the Reverse Holo, and a rare Crabmobile. Wow, something like that. Very cool. Not doing too good in these packs, but you know, we could always get something insane out of the Evolutions pack, which is pretty much the God pack, like I said. I'm gonna need you guys to leave a like on this video. Can we get 20 likes on this video? That'd be insane if we could hit that. This opened right up. This like opened right up, man. I don't know how to feel about that. All right. In this pack, we're looking for that. I'm gonna like put the code card behind me because I don't even want a chance at looking at it, because then I could spoil the pack by seeing it like that. Okay, this one is 3 from the back, 2 to the front. Okay, come on. Charizard. Dude, that'd be nuts. We got a Machop. These classic cards. Nidoran. A Ponyta. Drowsy. Electabuzz. Kakuna. Charmeleon. A Professor Oak's Hint. A Reverse Holo Chansey. And we need either a rare Charizard, or I think you can get a holo rare Charizard too, or like a, I don't know, that's pretty much it. And a rare Beedrill. All right, we didn't hit anything from those packs. This is literally all we got right here. So I mean, it is what it is, happens. It's basically, I'm not gonna say it, but trying your luck. And we still got the Gengar EX. I don't know, this might be a dollar or something. So it was fun opening these packs. If you guys did enjoy this video, please let me know down in the comments below. Again, I'm posting videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and potentially on the weekends too, depending how I feel or if I get a lot of videos edited in time. And let's try and aim, like I said, I don't know if this will be posted before or after January, so let's see if we can get 250 subs by the end of the year. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.